Light up your photos. Create some golden hour looks by just using Snapseed app with some lightroom tunings. Different examples I'll be showing today to brighten up your landscapes. This is Nagesh and welcome to my channel NavEdits. I also want to state that this is more of an intermediate to advanced editing, so you need to be familiar with how the tools mainly in Snapseed app work. You can brush up these tools in my complete Snapseed video guide. We'll leave the links in the video description. This is the image of St. Paul's Cathedral shot around midday. To get a nice evening look, first I'm gonna add an evening sky image with the double exposure tool. We'll make only the red clouds visible here. We'll darken the overall image with curves and bring back some brightness in masking screen on the monument. Also with a separate curves effect, lifting the blacks, then applying this just on the left to create a light source. Few selective filters to brighten part of the sky. Adding one more brightness filter in the sky. In Lightroom, in color grading, adding warmer tones to the highlights and cooler tones to the shadows for some color contrast. And some individual color tuning in HSL sliders to get this look. For this image to create a surreal landscape, first I will tune the greenish colors in the tree to something pinkish. This is done using color menu mix. Moving the colors one color at a time and saving and importing it back and doing it again till I get the desired color on the tree. With this saved, I'm gonna use double exposure tool in Snapseed to overlay the original, and with masking work mainly on the tree, this is the result we get. With some selective filters, popping the leaves on the tree further and also part of the sky on the horizon. Then with curves, adding further brightness and a combination of red and green tones. Masking work to get this bright light source. Adding more yellow tones with downward blue curve, and with some further tunings in Lightroom, we get this result. Quite a big shift from the original image. For this image with a cloudy weather, I have an image of a sunset which I had shot on my phone. Adding this image on top of the original with double exposure with overlay mode gives this result. We'll move it to the position required and we'll do some masking work to get only the warmer light source to be on the image. With some more brighter and darker tones added to the image to make other parts darker, basically adding some sort of vignette here, we get this result. For this image, we need to create a light source out of this small area. With a combination of some dodge and burning and adding warmer tones, we get nearer to the result intended. Few selective filters to pop the stairs and some curves effects to brighten the overall image and get this result. It changes the complexion of the image completely. Shows the power of Snapseed here. From a bland looking image to this stunning one in a few steps. I have full videos of these linked in the video description. Make sure to look into those. On this image, I'm gonna add multiple landscapes to get a golden hour look. Make sure we consider where the direction of the light source is here in the original image. First, I'm gonna add an image with dense clouds to get this cloudy look. Adding a sunset image and placing the part of the sun around the right corner where the light source is supposed to be. We'll clear out the remaining with masking work. Further tuning to add some vignette effect and masking to create shadows. Color grading the highlights with warmer tones in Lightroom further enhances the image. For this image, we are going for a hazy look at golden hours. First, adding image of clouds with lighten mode in double exposure menu and bringing down the opacity to get this foggy look. Masking work on the subject to remove the effect to make it look like the fog is in the background. Now only using curves, I'm gonna brighten. Add magentas by bringing down the green and the blue curves. Masking work only on the right edge of the horizon to create the light source. Some more vignetting around the left parts of the image gives you this result of a golden hour with some background fog. To get this result for this image, first I'm gonna remove some distractions using the healing tool. We'll make the sky completely white using selective filters. Now we'll add the image with mountains using darken mode in double exposure. This adds the image only on the brightest parts of the original image, that is the sky. We'll clear out whatever residue is remaining in the foreground. adding another wonderful image with unique colors on top with darken mode. Some masking work to fine-tune the selection. Using curves to add some warm tones with brightness and masking work to create main light source. Adding some vignetting around to get these golden hour colors, this time with a combination of three images. Full video links for all these tips and tricks are there in the video description for you all to check them out. You have probably already seen some of them, but could always come in handy in future. Hope this video was useful to you all. See you soon in my next video. Thanks for watching.